girl, I knew you'd be surprised.
In today's rapidly changing world, rock groups appear every 15 minutes utilizing some new promotional device. Some of these devices have been known to leave irreparable scars on the minds of foolish young consumers. One such case is seated before you, little skinny Terry Ted Bozzio, that cute little drummer.
That's right!
Terry recently fell in love with a publicity photo of a boy named Punky Meadows, lead guitar player from a group called Angel. In the photograph, Punky was seen with a beautiful, shiny hairdo in a semi-profile which emphasized the pooched-out succulence of his insolent, pouting rictus, the sight of which drove the helpless young drummer mad with desire.
I can't stand the way he pouts, 'cause he might not be pouting for me.
Punky Meadows pouting for you? You bet, sailor.
You mean
he's not pouting
for me? His hair's so shiny and it's done real nice, till I squirm with ecstasy.
What is it?
You're an angel. You're nice. Too much. The voice of my thoughts in my lonely teenage room.
He's been having a rag.
No shit.
That keeps the girls away. Skin doom.
Skin doom.
Is what the doctors say.
And that makes me wonder. Punky is rehearsing today. I'll just go over and hear him play. His hair is so pretty, I'd like to bite his neck. I'll She's more fluid than Jeff Beck. But I ain't queer. I ain't gay.
He's a little